And they all are so gorgeous. We have Miss Pada, we have Miss India, New Jersey. We have so many queens.
Okay.
What, you know, can you tell us about your experience, your journey of becoming Miss India Universe? What made you want to get into that?
Destiny. Many of you. How many of you are dads in the room? Fathers?
I can't. Sushmita, only five have fathers.
Okay, and how many of you are lying and no fathers?
I see one over there and he's denying it.
So, well, there you go. Well, so my father was there against beauty pageants and wearing swimsuits on a platform such as this. But what he was for was representing your country, to be wearing India on your chest. So we kind of emotionally blackmailed him into it. But I went to Miss India only because someone saw me at a nightclub and said, "Meri height achhi hai, shakal achhi hai, aisa nahi. Height achhi hai, really nice and tall. Maybe you should give it a shot." And I was just about to turn 18 years old. And I came back home. Yeah, man. 18 was nice. I came back home to my mom. And my mom said, if you get a distinction in the exam, I can convince your father that he will allow you to enter the competition. So my exams were up. I got 82%. Way past my distinction. And he gave me the permission. We went to Sarojini Nagar market. We bought clothes from there. And I repeat this story only because this duniya mein hum rehte hain, and the world that we live in today is so different. Because everything is about the brands you wear, the projection you have, the stories you tell on social media. People even have best friends on social media. This human-to-human connection is so long gone. But back in the day, that is what was special.
Sushmita, I just want to say, all these people here are Jara Bhattacharya, please. Wo piche wale dekh sakte, because she's just, she's saying such amazing talk.
Well, I want everybody in the back to hear. And all those who are talking, please!
And everybody please listen. Can we have some silence from the people in the back? Thank you. Can we have some silence? Everybody know you can see? We're good? Alright. She can stand.
Well, I'm going to take off my very sexy shoes. This stunning.
Look at
when you're walking, when you drop from the dresses, they're lovely. You can get out of the car and sit down, not to stand. But here, oh no, doesn't we have a seat? You're beautiful, by the way. A very stunning woman.
I think you should try it.
They want to know
what shoes I buy.
Sorry, I have. She's already said she's leaving it for me.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the next one to make a noise is going to stand up here and sing a song. Yeah? So let me see, who's making a noise?
Who's making a noise in the back? Alright, thank you.
Let me take care of one more hand. And I know that you are a very good guy, because you're dying to come here to sing. I can tell. Coming back to my story. Your name, Portia. What's your name? Yes?
Kamran.
Kamran. Get ready with a nice song, Kamran. So my mom said, if people are going to look at what you wear rather than who you are, then you should go. And she was the reason that I entered a competition where I had no hope, only a dream. And that dream led me to winning Miss India, thereafter was humorous, and none of it was planned. So many a time when people say they had all these plans and they knew they wanted to do it. I'm not one of them. But what I am is jo bhi upar wale ne mere saamne rakha maine badi imandari se nibhaya. Usko kabhi I never left the house. That is what it is, my turn.
So when your name was announced for Miss Universe, tell us what was going on in your head.
When they announced, you remember that face? Eyes coming out of the socket and mouth open like you put the entire world in it. I often said to my mom, okay, when a girl wins this universe, they have all these pretty crying pictures that, you know, get printed all over the world in national newspapers, international newspapers. And there I was. Eyes popping out of the socket, mouth open like that, horrified that I had won. But what it was in that moment was seconds before I went up on stage, my mom said to me, Titan, she said it in Bengali, Mone Rakhbe, remember that this is the only time in your life your winning is going to be not about you. It's going to be about a billion people just in your own country who have never seen the world. And so, I'm looking at my mother, I'm 18 years old, and I'm saying, Mom, that's pressure, stop! You're not supposed to say these things before I go on stage. You know, I'm not one of the hot favorites. Mom says, who cares who's the hot favorite? You're not here to be gambled upon as a favorite, you're here to win. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was the only feeling when I started sobbing, and I was horrified when they said India, in a very awestruck way. It was because there's a realization that dawned that India had made history in 53 years that had never happened before. So that was amazing.
So Miss India Universe, and then you step into the Bollywood world, the film industry. Is it every queen goes to Bollywood, or was it planned?
No, it wasn't planned.
No,
not at all. In fact, I have to tell you this. It's rather embarrassing. I gave an interview to Stardust magazine, I think, when I was just Miss Universe. I hadn't become an actor yet. And I'd done a photo, no, Stardust style. It was with Akshay Kumar. I'd done a feature. And they asked me, so would you like to be an actress? And I said, lady, you know, I don't see myself running around trees. So no, it wasn't a plan. And then Mr. Mahesh Bhatt came up to me and said that I'd like you to do this film called Dasta. I said, "Maine to school mein play bhi nahi kiya hai. I don't know anything about dramatics. I'm not an actress, you know. I don't know how to do this." So he said, "Maine kaha tha, you're a great actress. I'm just telling you, I'm a fabulous director. You just have to trust me, and you have to play Sushmita Sen." So my transition to becoming an actor was, I played Sushmita Sen in that way. And so it was tough, but I think he broke all inhibitions. And when you break inhibitions in a human being, they make a fantastic actor. It was terribly difficult, which is a happy video. So yeah, that was my journey. It wasn't planned, but I thank God that that happened, because everybody in my country from all different sectors, the busy sectors of my country, know me because of film. They have a relationship with me as Chuch because of cinema. And they confuse me to be either Miss World or Miss India or Miss... They don't get that. But they do get ki hamare desh ke liye taaj laayi hai aur hamari filmon ke kaam karti hai. So that connection with you.
I have to congratulate you. Amazing. Amazing.